Hey everybody, welcome to Game Grumps, Dark Souls episodes fucking 30 or some shit like that. I'm here with my guest Danny Sexbang and Ninja Brygad, and my name is Aaron Hansen, and we're gonna
You're not the one playing the game!
I'm not playing the game at all, so...
It is I.
Yeah.
Yeah. Turret Smasher. Oh...
See, I had trouble with this part even in New Game Plus.
Well, what the fuck? Those are two witches, sucks, right? Dude. Those are the ones that talk like I don't know what yeah. I don't know what I hate more, the fact that they're fucking rude and they don't stagger easily, or the fact that they mumble and slur all of their fucking words. Oh my god!
And seriously, like, that book, sometimes like they bash with that book. Like, is that book gonna fucking book?
Oh!
You're doing great.
What the fuck was that?
I wish the nuns at my keep killing them.
I'm gonna kill them, don't you worry.
They're not falling.
Oh! What the fuck was that?
They know.
They just hit me through the wall.
Yeah, they know.
That was fair. Dark Souls is a fair and just game.
It is.
Right?
Everything makes perfect sense.
Honestly, when I explain this game to people, I'm like, the game's fair 90% of the time. Because, honestly, sometimes the game fucks.
Oh!
Completely like that.
No! 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 Not alive.
Dude,
you
think
you're
Sunny D?
Sunny D consumed!
Oh, damn.
Oh, they are just... Yeah, he won.
Oh my god! Dude, drink your Sunny D.
Yeah, Sunny D me up. Yes!
I actually used to think that you couldn't get out of here.
No, how did we get in here?
Oh, we jumped from a tower and did some. Yeah, jump.
Suck it!
Because it just kind of ended up here in the recording.
Yeah, exactly. But, I'll show you, I'm going to show Eric how to actually get down from this area. It's not really a spoiler.
Okay.
It's tight as shit.
Woo!
Oh, look, Flynn's ring. How do I know that? I don't know.
What does it do? That's not where the rings are.
That's something.
Where is...
It's around.
That
lower equip load increases, I'm not doing it. Well, actually, I have a pretty low equip load.
You actually have a pretty high equip load.
Oh, fuck off.
But anyways, take a left.
Left.
You see that tower right in front of you?
Oh, yeah, I see it. Okay, I see how it's open. Oh, I see. I thought I had to jump inside that circle.
Yeah, well, I mean, like, where else would you go, right?
There is a section in this game where you have to do something like that.
Really?
Yeah. It's the worst feeling. All right, so you see how to do... You see that little platform to the right? Like, the wooden thing?
The thing?
Yeah, just roll on it.
Oh, God.
Well. Good luck! He did not roll. Oh my god!
Well, he survived.
Mira.
Yeah.
Cool.
I don't know what the fuck.
Chlorine ring!
What is that? Chloro.
What the fuck?
That's awesome.
Yeah. You don't even need the grass crescent shield, I guess, if you have that.
Chloranthe.
No way! That's awesome!
What?
What?
There's a shield that I use called the grass crest shield, which basically increases your stamina regeneration. And that ring does just that. And it weighs less than the shield.
That's crazy. That's awesome. That happened so fast.
Yeah.
Where am I right now?
You are right next to the curse.
The fucking tree, yeah.
Did you already beat that? I think you did, right?
Oh, we did, yeah.
We beat the giant tree.
We got to the Abyss Watchers.
Your first try, too, is fucking bullshit.
Well, can't go this way.
Oh, yeah, there we are.
Oh, we gotta go to the catacombs, my favorite!
No, it's my least favorite!
Oh, I love it.
How
would
you know her?
Well, I'm just rivaling him.
Well, anywho.
Ah!
Slap the shit out of him.
There's a bonfire here.
There it is.
But I have to get through everyone to get to it. And all I want to do is travel.
Yeah,
you could use a homeward bone. I only got four of them. I'm not gonna waste a homeward bone.
You the faggot.
Bye.
Oh my god.
That happened.
Oh, stop it!
Hey, look, it's a bonfire. Damn. We're almost done with the game, dude.
No, we're not.
Yeah, if only, right?
Yeah.
Lightning!
Lightning! Oh my god, lightning is the best.
Before was nerf.
Oh man. See, that's what I used to make my swords all shiny.
Pale pine resin?
Yeah, yeah.
Loading screens suck in this game.
They're not as bad as they were in the first game.
Yeah.
First game, they were really bad.
Or when just Dark Souls in general has
Dark Souls 2 for the 360, dude? Mm. Worse than Dark Souls 1.
Really?
Yeah. Really, it took a long fucking time.
Did you guys...
I mean, it had 32 bosses, so I mean...
Yeah.
Did you guys, And that's without DLC.
Okay. Sure. Why not?
It's...
Because we absolutely knew that was there, right?
Well, no, you should know you're supposed to go here. Because you just beat the Abyswatchers. Go forward. That's where you fight the Abyswatchers.
Okay, yeah,
you go forward, and it goes down.
I couldn't tell where we were.
This was obvious.
Yeah.
And now this is my favorite part of the game.
Catacombs of Carthus.
I feel like this is what was that
Try not to die.
I'm going to.
Yeah.
Mira.
See, it's almost as good as what you're wearing right now. And 12. It weighs 6. Like 2 pounds less.
Wow.
That's pretty nice.
I'll try it.
I think it looks fine and dandy too.
Yeah, it does quite a bit less. And we'll now, see what happens.
Since now you're less than 50%, you can roll faster.
Really?
Yeah. 50 is the limit for low rolling. Which is why when you're like, I got low, I have a low amount of weight.
Oh, 3 hits? Not bad. Carthus Rogue.
Yeah, what that does, that.
What the fuck?!
Huh.
Okay.
Yes, he came back.
Huh. You son of a bitch, you didn't tell me.
I'm not gonna tell you everything.
Yeah, why would he?
I ruined the game.
Yeah.
I told you where that clothes were.
Yeah, true. Give me the Marat.
But, like I said, it's light armor, so even then, you still get your ass pushed.
I hate it with that the helmet.
You know, the helmet's fine. Sorry.
Well, I have 2 northern helmets. I look like a dumbass.
Good luck. Yeah. Yeah,
this guy's probably gonna kick your shit.
Oh yeah, yeah, you're dead. This guy.
Oh. Holy fuck! I hate his eyes.
Off.
Oh, I thought he died. Nah.
I did too. I thought he fell off.
Alright,
well that time he fell off.
Hey, you did it.
Thanks.
Praise the sun!
Oh, shit.
Oh, there's 2 of them!
Oh.
What's happening?
Let me give you a hand.
Oh, that was that.
You're so funny.
Alright, do these guys respawn?
I don't know. Wait for a bit.
Nope.
Wait, maybe wait for another, like, 30 seconds.
Do. Go. Okay,
yeah, I'm not doing it.
You sure? Go back.
No!
Lost his health.
I get an item?
That was just a statement. That wasn't a joke.
Oh! There's an item back there. Stupid idiot.
If you were gonna make a joke, you would say he's lost his mind.
Yeah.
Ah!
What the fuck?
Don't lose your head, bro. So I guess it was just that. Maybe it was a glitch.
Soul of the
Nameless. I'm Link. Oh shit, there's something down there. Can I get down there?
I might try taking the stairs.
Oh shit.
I like this fucking, like, how the torches are in the skeleton.
Shit. Okay. That's not bad.
Oh, yeah, no, they do come back.
No, these are new ones.
What?
Yeah, yeah, below here. I just jumped down, which is stupid.
Oh, no.
Stupid idiot.
Maybe they just don't come back.
Cold. Yeah. I mean, oh, that's just a thing. Oh.
Wow, he's just waiting. He knows. Yep, there he goes. Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. There's two.
What? Oh, my God! Oh, Jesus! Jesus. Are they going to come after me? Oh, yes. I think I aggro. Oh, my gosh! Mm. That was insane.
I think he's pissed.
Yeah. Oh! Go back!
Jeez.
Oh, BS! Means battleship. Excuse me.
I'm not faking it.
So, I don't know. Whatever your pleasure. Oh, what? No.
Different game.
You have an arrow stuck in your face.
It's in my neck. Oh,
God.
Alright, where are the arrows? Let's see here. I think they're one. Nope.
No.
They're both in the neck.
Both in the neck. Jesus Christ.
You son of a bitch. Wait 30 seconds.
Why are you
seconds?
Blaming him?
Because he said wait 30 seconds. Yeah. See what happens. See what happens. You want to hit me? Want to hit me? I want to go back down there. I don't know what lies back there.
This is going to be great.
I like how they're literally just like jars of just bones.
I mean, what like else would like you put in jars?
Yeah, seriously,
in the
bro.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Oh!
Oh, right,
I forgot
that
about that
one.
Guy. Oh my God. Oh
it's
my
probably
God.
Right.
I would advise to not be on this, but it's alright.
What do you mean? Holy God!
Jesus!
Oh my God!
Root advisory
comeback. Oh, I can't be here.
It's coming back.
I can't be here. I know it's coming back. Does it roll back and forth?
Is there a dude? What the fuck?
So he's taking cover.
Just hanging out.
Ah!
All right then.
I should have like been more careful because it could have rolled down right towards me.
Well, look at his eyes.
Who's
that's cool.
The
skeletons?
White?
Yeah.
Yeah, the dead guy.
Ow!
Oh, damn.
You just throw heads at me?
It's a ghost.
Oh, come on! What is that?
It's a ghost.
Uh-oh.
We only have two heads.
One.
And you're...
Hello, mister.
This is going great.
Stop throwing these heads at me.
What the fuck?
It's a ghost.
Suck it!
Ow.
Oh, you're not dead. There's a thing back there.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh, no. So wow. I guess those pots are like the grenades he's throwing.
Yeah. Oh, come on!
Because what else would they be, right?
Karthus Milk Ring.
Dude, put it on.
I wonder what that does.
Increases immunity resistance. Sorry, but it's just it obscures rolling.
What does that mean?
It makes it weird.
Try rolling.
Oh, that's cool.
What it do? Am I invisible? That's cool.
That's cool. Does your weapon scale?
Holy fuck!
Huh. I wouldn't stand there.
Why not?
Because
there's a button in the ground.
You see it? From the bricks.
Ooh, I got an idea. Hey, buddy. Your buddy.
I feel like this is not going to work.
That's going to work perfectly.
Look at his eyes.
Come after me, buddy.
Hey,
work. Oh, kind of
work. Kind of, yeah. I hope he gets shot, guys.
He's learning.
Huh.
Oh, shit, yeah.
He's definitely.
Oh, it's cool how they do it, too. Like, they can do it.
Oh! Oh, yeah!
Somehow that worked.
What the fuck? Oh, it's this dude.
And there's another enemy.
Like, oh! Oh!
It's like Call of Duty 5 all over.
What do you mean?
The grenades.
Jeez.
Was that an issue?
Was it an issue? It was the issue. Yeah. Of the game.
Which one's Call of Duty 5 Black
World
Ops?
World at War.
Oh, World at War. Oh, fuck me.
Keep in mind, you only have one SS flask.
What?
Now you have no SS
blast. I mean,
you actually.
Oh, I didn't even notice!
I saw you right.
I don't care, Ryan. Fuck your views.
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh, this is impossible! I want the item.
Jesus.
I want the item. Oh!
Is that a hole?
That's a hole! Oh my god!
It did look like you go.
Can you get through this hole in the wall?
No!
Oh my
no,
god!
No! No! Oh, come on!
You're
man!
You're still alive, dude.
Huh. Ah!
Fucking god.
How?
How does this happen to him?
I don't know.
Can you never level up?
Not the bonfire. I should probably level up.
I don't want to fucking get trampled by the fucking...
Jesus
Christ.
What the hell? Which one?
Your profile picture.
It's cool. Hey there, baby, let me tell you something.
I saw it initially and then I was like, yeah, that's cool.
Wait, do I have any boss souls?
No. No. You don't kill the boss in a while.
Right, I was the Abyss Watchers. Oh, that's cool. From when I use miracles.
One. Have you spoken to Ludlith yet?
Ludlith?
Yeah.
Who's that?
He is the Lord of Cinder. Who's
him?
Nope.
Oh, him. Yeah. Yeah, I talked to him. He's the one who makes my boss weapons.
Boss weapons!
Do I have any of them bone shards? I'm gonna be like, what? Do I have any other things?
I think he were,
actually. Go down.
Nada.
Okay. So in my playthrough, I'm using these two twin swords. They fucking push shit in.
Like, I can imagine.
Fucking amazing. Yeah. I might use the dual katanas on next playthrough. Because yeah. They push even more shit in. Like, just...
Right in.
God damn.
Okay,
well, I'm back here.
Right into the danger zone. God, that's the way.
Yep.
Look at their fucking eyeballs. It's fucking
crazy. So it's like a real life thing.
Yeah.
Can I kill it?
Oh, yes.
Holy fuck. One shot of. Where's another rat? Fuck you, rat.
Oh! That's a big rat.
What the fuck, idiot?
They died like a bitch.
Okay.
Are those.
Sure.
Why not? Those are skeletons. From Dark Souls.
Are those?
Scary skeletons.
Oh, fuck. What the fuck? What? Come on, man!
What the hell?
Oh.
What just fell on
God,
you?
God, sewer stuff. I do no damage to it. What the heck? Fuck these things. I'm more occupied with the wheels. Oh! Ow! I did no damage to it. Ah, but he goes at it like a motherfucker.
Okay. Yeah.
I think.
Yeah.
Okay. Is there an item back here?
No. Let's see if you learned anything. Look at the scene.
Oh, I see. I see it.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Just
Bait! God damn it, wait! No!
Time out.
Honey, I'm going to work. Oh yeah, have fun smashing these things all day. Fuck. Oh, I wasn't dead. How many souls do I get for that thing? Stupid.
This is going well.
This is taking forever. Oh, isn't the obscuring one also Karthus?
Probably.
Yeah. Boosts rolling invincibility at the cost of no. I will not take no cost. Oh, hi!
He tracked you down.
Did he? Where'd he come from? I didn't see him.
Is he the one on the staircase?
Oh, no.
I guess you got in my turban.
Did he kill me?
Where is this guy coming from? I'm so confused. Stupid.
Right. Down.
Is that a hole? Oh, is that the hole from before?
Probably.
That's my
hole. Well, I mean, I could have gone down there. Fuck these things. They take too long. Ba ba da ba, ba ba da ba. That was a flat John Cena theme. Mm. Oh fuck my life! Fuck. Whoa. He's so fast.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ow! Ow! Yeah. Ow!
Oh, first step.
Since the Crystal Sage.
Really?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Yeah, because...
I don't know. A long time ago.
It's been a while.
Look at my health.
Well.
Careful.
What?
Isn't the ball down here?
Oh, fuck, you're right.
There it is.
Oh, it comes back to fucking life.
Hey.
What the fuck?
You
just
killed a rat.
Yes. Fucking big rat. I'm not fighting that thing again.
Oh, it's probably gonna come try to murder you. So.
Hey.
Souls.
You pushing my shit in, dude. Holy crap. It's like you in PvP. You know that?
Actually. I used to like rocks too.
Wow, you're just like putting dick.
Well, because it
you have no health.
When you're running away, guess what you usually run on?
No, come on!
When someone's running away, you run on straight lines and just throw them out. Actually, one of my videos, I killed a guy with a throwing knife.
What? What's wrong?
Get off his film.
Oh my god, I almost forgot about it again. Fucking kill those rats for me.
There you go.
I only really got more than one. But...
They don't have fucking.
Do they not? That's creepy.
Just gross. Oh my fucking god.
Get stunlocked! Over and over and over. I hate this thing! Stupid.
Hey!
Yeah!
Damn, but I mean, back.
Butt stab. You think you can take. Oh my god. If I got hit by that, I would have been so embarrassed. Is that a button?
Maybe. Step on it. No.
Was it just a rock?
Yeah. Just a rock.
Johnson?
Kind of like those... just like, you know, those barrels that are just barrels.
I'm Smithin. Make sure the fire jump, buddy.
Oh my god. Fucking rush him, push him on the cliff. Do it.
I'm gonna sneak.
Dun 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 dun.
Dun dun dun!
It's not gonna happen. Oh my god.
Ah! Oh! Die!